We are also joined by tribal leaders, including President Holsey, who is here from the Stockbridge-Munsee Band of Mohican Indians. And I will say, Madam President, that I strongly believe that the relationship between tribal nations and the United States is sacred, and that we must honor tribal sovereignty, embrace trust and treaty obligations, and ensure tribal self-determination. And as President, I will defend those principles.